It's called Red Bond. Red Bond. As you can see, the color is captivating, attractive. Red Bond. This is one of the most common roofing tiles in Nigeria. You know, but what makes this unique is that the color is red instead of the black one that is even more popular. This is the closer view of it. As you can see, two pieces make one square meter. You can see this is a closer look of the Red Bond. Very attractive. This is the stones. As you can see, the stones are fine. Very, very fine stones. 50 years warranty roof tiles. Very, very attractive roof tiles. You know, this one has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 gutters. And this is the back view by the side. You know, this roof tile is affordable compared to that of Shingo and Milano. It is called Red Bond Stone Coated Roof Sheet. If you like this roof tile, you contact us for more detailed info. So this is called brown bond. Very durable and attractive. Yes. See what it looks like. This is just a regular bond, you know, but it has brown color. That's a closer view of this. That's the back view. Fully durable, attractive. Has 50 years warranty. It's good to go. Colors for more details.
Yeah, you have just watched the video on the ultimate bond of the Gerard Roof family. Like I said in the other two videos, previous videos, I said I am going to bring you another video on one of the other brand of Gerard Roof. Of course, we did shingles before now, and then we did Milano was done before this, and now we come to Bond. These three Gerard Roof are regularly purchased and used by Nigerians and Africans. So when you are just going to build your house, you get to the roof level and you have done the lintel and put the two blocks on top of the lintel, then you now get to the level of the roof stage. Of course, you now decide what type of the Gerard Roof product you want to purchase or you want to use for your house. Of course, if you want to do shingles, it's up to you. The price varies. And then if you want to do Milano, of course, I'll show you the house that Milano was used for. And also, this is the bond one. It's up to you. They all have their own different look and different designs. Right. At this stage, when you have done the lintel, you have not put the two coaches above the lintel, then comes the woodwork, and then it is the woodwork where you will be able to know where the stage. Obviously, this item you're looking at is the guttering. Obviously, you don't let the water, when the water is falling down from the roof, it has to be gathered. This is the ridge. This is the ridge to do the ends of the two general roof when they come together, and the square meter. This is the nails. This is the part of the nail that is used to join them together. And this is the repair kit. It's called salient. It's to join or block the leaking holes. So when your contractor or your roofer is talking about this, obviously this is the house as it is. At this stage, we have not put this is the lintel level, and there is no two coaches. They're going to put two coaches on top of this. Then the woodwork. This is the woodworks. They use 2x2, 2x4, 2x6. At this stage, you have above the, this is three coaches above the. Then this is a finished work of the woodwork. This is the woodwork that which you are seeing here. The finished work. Then comes You are not going to choose the type of Gerard roof. This is a finished bond roof with the guttering, white guttering at the edges of the roof. Then that is the one without the guttering, without the other things. So that's the finished roof of the bond. See how beautiful. See the edges. This one does not have the guttering, but still, it all depends on your pockets. You guys, let me tell you, this is a beautiful way of completing your project. When your contractor is mentioning things like this, you'll be able to understand. When you want this type of video, he gives you an idea of what you can do on your roof. Whatever you can do, it gives you an idea. It gives you an idea of what your contractor is talking about. So, like I said, when you get to this stage of your roofing, you got to look at what best suits you. Of course, you're coming from abroad, you've worked so hard, you want good quality for the money that you're spending on your project in Nigeria or in Africa, whatever, where you're building your house. You want the best materials to be used. Don't forget to go to ganjua.com. This is ganjua.com is a place to compare. It's not going to give you the best. It's not going to give you the most cheapest price, but it will give you a price range of what the price is of that product is in the market. You want to buy wood, you want to buy cement, you want to buy granite, you want to buy sand, you want to buy windows, you want to do windows, you want to design for your house, go to ganjua.com. Yes, like I said, when your contractor design and is mentioning some of these technical terms, this video will give you an idea of what we are talking about. This is at ganjua.com, at Ebony World TV. We don't mess people around. We give people idea and we raise people hope. A lot of people's hope that has gone to sleep. A lot of people have decided to say they're not going to do anything in Nigeria anymore. But as soon as they started watching this program, a lot of them changed. They have changed their mind. People that have left Nigeria more than 20 years ago, 30 years ago, 50, 40 years ago, those that have said no, they've said bye-bye, they are done with Nigeria because they have done a lot of things, they've done a lot of investment, they put money into people's hands, and what did they get out of it? They got nothing. But as soon as they started watching these, listening and watching these videos on this channel, their hope started rising up again. I've had people right from this today is 4th and January, February, we've had people that said, thank God for watch this channel. They bought a land. Thank God we've watched this channel. They've started their foundation. Thank God they've bought this channel. They've taken their house to Lintel level. Thank God that I've got this channel. They've been able to be connected with people, contractors, suppliers that are providing quality products, and they don't run away with their money. They say, thank God that I've watched this video, have been able to, you are able to save me half of 10 million naira. They have a lot of people, they don't know where to go when it comes to things like that. So at Ebony World TV and ganjua.com, we help people a lot. We have been able to save people from being swindled. We've been able to reduce the prices of material. We've been able to stop somebody from being ripped off of their money, and we've been able to correct some of the rubbish construction, some of the construction that don't have a good planning. We've been able to connect them to town planning. Some of the houses that they want to demolish, we've been able to help them to correct some of the things that need to be done before they submit to town planning. We've been able to save a lot of heartache. So you hustlers, I'm a hustler. Coming to ganja.com is a place where you get quality information. We raise people hope. We turn people's circumstance around. We turn situations around. We change people's perception of not going back to Africa or going back to Nigeria to start a project. So this is a place, is a place where hope has been built up. I'm so glad that people are, I'm getting return information, return encouragement, return praises of people that have come across some of these videos. So please, if you have never been, if you have never subscribed, please do subscribe to this channel, share it, let it go viral. I'm one of your own, I'm one of your hustlers. This is we will together make it. We will travel far and wide from Nigeria, from Africa. We travel thousands of miles from our place where we were born. Those of us that are found in Western world, in abroad, in US, in Malaysia, in Singapore, in China, in Japan, in Canada, in Australia, in Europe, in UK, in any part of the world. You know, Nigerians are far and wide. They travel far and wide. They are very resilient. They are very energetic. They are very business oriented. They are very up and doing. They can do anything as long as their life has been improved. A lot of, we have traveled far and near to get to where we are at the moment. We cannot just sit back and say, well, oh, I've arrived. No, you have to, like I used to say on this channel, you got to have plan B. You got to have, once you have your plan A, you got to have your plan B. So on this note, please endeavor to share this video, subscribe to my channel, make good comments, and I can guarantee you I'll be able to bring you more and more and more good videos onto this channel, on this channel, please. And as time goes on, I'll be sending videos, Nollywood videos that I've got the right. Like I said, I'm not coming back on live until the 12th of May, and that is when you will be able to see me live too. At the moment, I'm just producing the recorded video, and I will share it and send it to you. So together we can make it. Together we will make it. Together we're not going to stay long where we are. It's not a terrain for us forever. It is not our best terrain. God has proposed that you're going to be where you are. That's why you're still getting successful in the land where you are. And there's no way that can intimidate, that can stop you, because God has destined you to be where you are. So it's up to you now to take advantage and use your own number six to take advantage of the terrain where you are, because the terrain, economy, will not change. Circumstance will not change. Things will always get worse. I'm not predicting doom, but you can always prepare for the worst, because when you have your plan B, is Nigeria or Africa is a place where you build your house gradually, bit by bit, putting money day by day, doing this way by day. You can start building a house, set a target of 3 years, that in 3 years I am going to complete that project. So of course, a lot of us don't have that huge amount of money. Unless you have a huge credit from the bank, you cannot accelerate a project within a year or 12 months. Unless you have a property somewhere you sold, or a business boom somewhere you sold, then that could be an accelerated construction. But however, if it is what you and I, the same job that you and I as hustlers are doing 9 to 5, or we're doing three jobs together, that our family are sleeping, you're already on the road working in the winter, in the dead winter, and then you want to start a project, then it's a gradual process to build a house. And when you finish it, no bank can take it away from you. No foreign country people can take it away from you. That is your own thing that you can always rely on in case of a circumstance that changed, that does not work. Because the land where you are is not where you are going to be. God has destined you to be there. Take advantage. Maximize the resources that you realize from there, and make sure that you smartly invest that money, that resources, back where you came from. Anywhere, any part of Africa. Could be all the Ethiopians, the Ghanaians, the West Africans, the Kenyans, the Ugandans, the Nigerians, anywhere, any part of Africa that you travel from. I believe that home is home. You can always invest back home. No, longest time we live, we know that there's always tenants, there's always landlord, always a landlord. So you are going to be the landlord, and if the tenancy aspect of it is not yielding for income as expected, in 4 or 5 years you can sell the property. You're gonna make double the money. And Africa is a place where you invest in landed property or estate management, and then you reap 100%, 1,000-fold in the end, and then you move on with your money. So please encourage me, because there's a lot I've got to unfold on this channel. Please share this channel. Please make good comments. Like I said, go to ganja.com. Give you an idea of how to the windows that you don't need burglar proof. You don't need to put give iron welder to do burglar proof. The windows is already been done with the aluminium casing with net ready made. Just fix to the window, and your house is ready made. So on this note, I'm going to say thank you for all your support, all this, all my fans all worldwide, fans that has been supporting when I run football commentary from Indonesia, from Singapore, from Japan, from all over the world. Please, thank you. I want to say thank you and merci beaucoup, merci beaucoup, merci, merci beaucoup. Thank you, all the French guys, merci beaucoup. I love you all and appreciate your comment. Thank you. Keep supporting me with your positive comments, and share this video. We can together, we will together, we will make it. And that is the positive news, positive thought, positive report that I want to be hearing, that by June I have bought my land, by June I have built my house, by June I have plastered my I have plastered the house, by June I have put electric fittings into the house, by June I have put the garage, by June I've done the roof, by June I have done the bathroom accessories, toilet, by June I've done the soccer way, by June, by December I've got my first tenant in that property. That's the kind of story I want to be hearing. We are not here to express or to share doom. We are sharing success stories, and together we hustlers that have traveled far and where, we will together make it. Thank you very much. Merci beaucoup. God bless you. Bye bye. Thank you. Bye bye.